sandwich fans. Today I try something different. It's a egg and bacon roll. Joining me once again is my partner Joe.
Hi everyone.
I'll give you the one that has the ball.
Thank you. This seems like a lot less fuss than making the bacon and egg roll from scratch. Ooh, our eggs cooked really nicely. It's still a little soft in the middle.
Yeah, all the eggs cook pretty well, I reckon. I think it worked pretty well.
It's good.
Tomato would be good. I'm just wondering how it would cook with the egg.
It would be barbecue sauce.
Barbecue sauce, yeah, that would be good.
As it cooled down, I could taste the flavours more distinctly. It was really delicious. And it was nice not having so much bread.
Yeah, it was light and egg is so filling. It was tasty. Alright, we'll try that one again.